You lost your mind.
I know you can be a little thick, Magnum, but did you ever consider maybe turning around and hitting the ball in the opposite direction?
Oh, into the ocean? So you can have me arrested for polluting?
Forget about it.
This wouldn't have happened if you hadn't snuck up on me.
Are you actually going to blame me for this?
Of course I am. You came out of nowhere, totally ninja'd me. That's why I dropped the bottle.
A bottle you never should have taken in the first place because it doesn't belong to you.
Yeah, but it wasn't for me. I thought you'd be okay with it.
Why would you think that?
Because it was a big payday that would lead to more work.
So you're just going to leave me stranded out here?
I thought we were partners. What happened to ride together, die together?
Number one, we don't have a motto. Number two, if we did, it wouldn't be that. And number three, don't play the partner card with me.
Mice have a really keen sense of hearing. Communicate very well. They have wonderful memories. Why do you think they're experimented on all the time?
Go on.
Because they're smart. They're the smartest animal next to man.
No, they're not.
Name one animal that's smarter.
Chimps, dolphins, horses, pigs.
Those are the obvious ones. Name something else.
Oh, I'm sorry. We weren't all on the pool like some people.
On the pool?
British. For messing around with random strangers constantly.
Okay, so you didn't kiss a boy until you were an adult. That's nothing to be ashamed of.
Is this really how you intend to convince me to be your partner, Magnum? By ridiculing me? It's not a very good strategy.
No, it was clearly on the line. I saw it.
I can assure you, it was not.
And I'm supposed to take your word for it. Oh,
Thomas, I don't need to cheat to win. I'm just calling it like I see it.
I knew you were lying.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. Your form was terrible.
I was injured.
Yeah, so was I. Having to watch you swim, it was so bad.
You're lying. You just can't stand the fact that I fooled you.
You can't stand the fact that I wasn't fooled.
Stick out.
How do you figure?
Well, you don't look like the kind of person that would think about getting a tattoo, much less have one.
Shows how much you know. I actually happen to have a tattoo.
I've seen you in a sports bra and a swimsuit. I did not see a tattoo.
And where it is, you never will.
Another takeaway is that I think Maxine actually still loves John.
That's not your takeaway. That's my takeaway. I figured that out.
Yeah, because I just told you.
Whatever. I have to go. One of my team is on the other line.
You know, these were my friends first.
Thomas, you up?
On that note, you better hide.
This is my house. You hide.
It's Robin's house.
You really gonna do that right now? Come on.
Come on. We gotta go.
You couldn't stop her.
Well, she has a gun.
Bloody hell, Magnum.
Is that how you thank someone for saving your life?
That man tried to drown me with water from Mr. Master's koi pond. I had some rather unpleasant plans for him.
Worse than a bullet to the head?
That's a penalty. You broke the rules.
What rules?
You can't touch my body with your body.
You touched me first. In fact, you're still touching me.
I did not touch you.
Why are you calling me?
I think it's a butt dial.
Hello?
Well done.
Well done? Your phone went off.
Are you seriously going to use that as a defense?
You should have turned your ringer off. You can let me know if you're feeling jealous.
I'm not.
I understand that, but it wouldn't be a problem if you were.
Well, that's great, but I'm still not.
Okay, so you're not bothered at all?
No, but the fact that you're bothered, that I'm not bothered, is kind of starting to bother me. Do you even know what you're doing?
I'm comforting him.
Just be careful.
You want to take him?
Absolutely not.
Good job. And now you upset him.
Nonsense. He has no idea what I just said.
Sorry about that, little buddy. No fun today. Mommy and Daddy are going to get you to a safe place so we can solve this crime and get that cash.
Could you please not say that?
Say what?
Mommy and Daddy.
Okay. Do you prefer Daddy and the overly strict nanny?
Prefer none of the above.
Can we please not fight for the kid?
Which is exactly why our first order of business should be to identify them.
Okay, but you don't hire someone to investigate a person you've never heard of, right? So if we want to find out who the client is, we should dig into this Jack Hill guy. Right? I'll take that as a yes. Because I don't think the guy cheated.
That's fair. And I'm telling you that my client has evidence that indicates otherwise.
Also fair.
What kind of evidence?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know?
Yes, I would like to know. That's why I'm asking.
Well, too bad, because it's privileged client information.
Whatever. Your client's just spinning a web because she's probably the one who's been cheating.
Well, I guess we'll see.
Yes, we will.
That's what I just said.
And I am agreeing with you.
Hey, you missed the turn. That was Nahea Road.
Hello, I'm taking Pinnacle.
Why? Nahea's faster.
snow here is shorter, but it's winding roads. Who knows faster?
It's not even close. I get there faster on O'Hare Road on my bike.
Is this your idea of letting me drive? I just sit here behind the wheel and you tell me what to do. It's not exactly being a good partner, is it, Megan?
No, a good partner will always tell you the truth, like when you're going the wrong way.
It's the right way.
Yeah, if you want to get there slower.
It's objectively faster.
Objectively? Really? Come on.
Really? Yes.
Get a room.
Jen, stay out of this, right?
It's like that old saying goes, you fall down 7 times, you get up 8.
That doesn't even make sense.
It makes perfect sense.
No, it doesn't. You fall down 7 times, you get up 7 times.
It's 8 times.
It's not even possible. You can only get up as many times as you fall down.
If you start down, you can get up more times than you fall.
Why would you start down? Everybody starts up, then they fall down, then they get back up. It's 7 times.
It's 8.
What is your point?
Thomas here made a bit of a pig's ear of that one.
I did, me.
Where's your camera?
How was I supposed to know the SD card was corrupted?
Gee, good question. I don't know, perhaps by checking it? I'm actually his landlord and employer.
Yeah, but you wouldn't even be a detective if it wasn't for me.
If it wasn't for me, you'd be both homeless and carless.
This is Julian Higgins, this is my partner.
And his employer.
You just love saying that, don't you?
Okay, you realize you are still responsible for that expense, Magnum.
I didn't shoot the tires out.
That is hardly the point.
Come on, I'm the victim here. I'm a private investigator, this is my trainee.
I'm not your trainee.
Fine, intern.
Definitely not that.
Well, you're not on the payroll, you're not my partner, so what are you?
Okay, what is your obsession with me becoming your partner?
What obsession?
Oh, please.
An obsession.
Pushing and pushing. I mean, why is it so incredibly important?
You want me to tell you what's important?
Yes. Am I being too subtle?
That is insane.
Is it?
Yeah.
Let's recap, shall we? Last week, I sustained a gunshot wound for the first time in 8 years whilst doing you a favor.
But hold up. You
yesterday,
said you had never been shot before.
Being forced to serve.
Secondly, you volunteered, okay?
And the current predicament, which is 100% your fault.
How exactly is Alec Karen's predicament in my fault?
Following these traps far too closely.
This is the Monday morning
QB
crap.
You were tailing them. I don't even know what that
it's
means.
It's a football term. Real football. Not that slow-ass, incredibly boring stuff.
Both of you, shut up!
This is about common sense.
Unbelievable. We're stuck in the middle of the ocean and you want to pick a fight?
Me? From the moment we met, it's as though your sole purpose in life has been to needle me.
Look, your memory of when we first met is a bit hazy.
No, it's crystal clear.
Whoa. Oh, man.
Please do something with it.
You know, why does it have to be me? I could read just as well as you can.
Debatable. I'm trying to log into a business account and I think somebody has changed the password.
Oh, no, that was me. I changed it. I forgot to tell you, sorry.
And you did that. Why, exactly?
You know how many passwords I have to remember? All I did was change that random gibberish you picked into something that an actual human being can remember.
That gibberish was 32 random alphanumericals generated by an algorithm that I personally coded. It was incredibly secure.
And this password will be just as secure. I mean, trust me, no one's going to be able to possibly...
It's Detroit Tiger's rule, with ones for eyes, isn't it?
What? No. No, it's... The S is also a 5.
Magnum, you're not thinking of impersonating a police officer, are you?
Relax. It's not real.
You do know what impersonating means, right? I told you one of these days those badges were going to get us into trouble.
Yeah, you're right.
Wait, what?
You didn't warn me.
Are you just being placatory because we're now... You are, aren't you?
Maybe a little bit.
Please don't. Could you just be yourself?